chorus hits it with me. Ready? Here we go. Hey, peoples!
You matter!
Oh, you do. Families, it is so good to see you here in our gymnasium / auditorium. Because we know what matters tonight?
Chorus!
Oh, see how well trained they are? We've got this. First of all, thank you for your schedule tonight, coming early so that we can do our choral concerts back home where they belong, safely. So we did fifth grade first, and then we will have fourth grade that will come in. And if you haven't figured it out, that lady over there, Mrs. Lansky, she can figure anything out. So, yeah, you really can. So she came to me earlier in the year. Do you remember Mrs. Lansky? Because we get memory, you know how memory is where we are, right? So we had a lot of kids that wanted to do it. We had to make sure through the health and safety plan that we could follow that and continue to not turn anybody away who was interested, of course. Yet again, she comes up with a great rotation plan. And here we are, months later, kids having fun, singing on stage, and you are home where you belong here. So that's all great stuff. So thank you for coming early. And that's as nice as I can be, because when it's over, I'm going to have to say you got to leave really quick, because you got to get out, because fourth grade has to come in. You got it? Because safe in the parking lot matters. You with me? You'll introduce your one friend?
My best friend.
All right. And a nice round of applause for Mrs. Lansky, our choral director.
And I would first like to say that this is awesome. This is incredible to be able to sing. It was so frustrating not to be able to do that. And it was to the point where when we were doing this all from home, I would just tell the kids, everybody unmute, and I just want to hear your singing voices. I didn't care what the final product was, but I just needed to hear it. So this has done my heart so much good to be able to do this and for us to be able to actually perform live for you. So welcome. I'd like to introduce Mrs. Libby Schlenke, our accompanist for this evening. Everybody say thank you, Mrs. Schlenke. Mrs. Schlenke knows what this is all about. She taught at Franklin Elementary, taught my kids, and I taught her kids, and I always like to tell that story because it means a lot to me, so thank you for everything. So we would like to get started. Tonight is going to be a mix of winter holiday songs, some holiday songs of different cultures, and just a lot of fun singing. So we would like to start off this evening's program with something called the Festival Song.